Brine shrimp are tiny crustaceans that inhabit many salty lakes and ponds around the world, both inland and near the coast. This includes the Great Salt Lake in Utah. They are extremophiles that are well adapted to the harsh conditions of hypersaline environments. They have a highly efficient osmoregulation system that can withstand up to 10 times the salt concentration of ordinary seawater. Some of the salty lakes that brine shrimp inhabit are full of water year-round. Other lakes are seasonal and often dry out. Brine shrimp only grow around a half inch long. Adults have an elongated body and two stalked complex eyes. They usually move around upside down. The leafy legs are used for swimming and as gills. In addition, they feed on algae, bacteria, and detritus by using their 11 pairs of leafy appendages as filters. In the process, they ingest a lot of salt water that must be excreted through the gills. A variety of birds feed on brine shrimp. Some brine shrimp produce sexually, while others are parthenogenetic, meaning that embryos can develop without being fertilized by a male. Females of all species of brine shrimp can switch reproductive modes, depending on whether the environment is seen as stable or stressful. In good conditions, females produce eggs and release offspring in the form of free-swimming nauplii larvae. When conditions are very critical, such as lack of food, low oxygen levels, or high salinity, brine shrimp produce and release special hard-shelled cysts that are capable of withstanding severe dehydration. Each cyst contains a well-developed embryo. The cysts usually float in high salinity waters and are blown ashore where they accumulate and dry. Floating cysts also adhere to the feet and feathers of birds. Cysts can lose more than 97% of their water content. All their life processes stop and they enter a state of suspended animation. They do not further develop as long as they are kept dry. Upon immersion in seawater, the embryo resumes its interrupted metabolism and a free-swimming larva develops soon afterward. In optimal conditions, brine shrimp can live for several months. Adults can reproduce at a rate of up to 300 nauplii or cysts every 4 days. The cysts are often collected from their environment, vacuum-packed or canned, and sold around the world. Since the cysts may be stored indefinitely and hatched on demand, they are used in aquaculture to provide a convenient form of live feed for larval fish and crustaceans. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.